Liverpool looking to finish the job here, to do so with appropriate style, Jim.
Well, Peter, this is nothing to do with good fortune. No, this team is here on merit, and if they can sustain their level of performance, it's hard to see anything other than the right conclusion to this group stage. However, and I have to address the other potential outcome and remind everyone that concentration has to be their best player for the duration, or else.
He's there to receive it. Chance!
It's missed, but not by that far.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Mane. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind wood. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
And here's Alcacer.
Jota.
Alcacer really was well marshalled.
And Mane! Sticks it away! And already they're looking to run away with it.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Mane really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
Second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Mane. Shaqiri.
Has a hit! And more, and more, and more!
And they are cruising away!
A really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds for the interception for the back of the net. It's counter-attack ahead of him.
Trigueros. He's making good use of his strength there. Shoots! Oh, outstanding save.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
And here's Alcacer. Alcacer! That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Big chance! He has done it! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dick and curl.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Not troubling anyone. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
So the deal is done. They are through to the knockout stage.
Well, how will we look back on that?
Well, that is one big weight off your shoulders now. Progress that was well warranted if you consider the performances to this point. And I think with the pressure off, they can already start their preparations for the next step, which puts them in great position.